shot over to JTAG. We're going to do a demonstration on how to remove an injector on this Cat C7. First, we're going to remove the valve in the rocker cover, and then get access to the injector. We've got a 13 millimeter socket.
Seal here that we need to replace before it goes back in. Just want to check out everything.